I'm gonna sit down for this.
14 shipments are perfect. One went bad, and I get this why. Because you want to scare me? There's no insurance in this business, you know that. So I'm not covering your fucking losses. Just remember one thing. I've got more guns than you do.
So today we're here with the fellas. Big Rob about to give us an exercise. Tell us what we're doing.
So we superset, but it's being triple set. Because there's three of us, we don't want to rest. So we just want to keep the rotation going. Everybody knows when there's two or more, everybody's talking, you get more rest. This way, nobody's resting. So one of the first things we do is the low row. We got the mag grips with the dumbbell. So this is something Charles Glass put up. I like it. It's a good thing. So mainly, it's just the grips. These grips are really nice. Mm-hmm. You don't need wraps with these grips. It's much closer. And it's just to sit down. Cool. Like that. So one of the things about this is different is we're pyramiding, but we're pyramiding backwards.
Okay.
So we're the lightweight, we're gonna do less like 6, 8, 10. The lightweight is 6. Next time you go up in weight, you go to 8. Heaviest weight is gonna do the most reps.
And what's the other two exercises?
So this is low row.
Uh-huh.
And then we're gonna do front row. Again, we got the mag grips. Very good grips. You don't need the wraps. And pull. And you pull. I like this one because when you pull down, not only are you hitting back, but you're hitting rear delts.
Okay.
Too. So this pull is real good. So that's 1, 2, same concept, 6, 8, 10.
And then the wide right here, we just do it like we're doing it right here.
This one is almost like a little bit of rest, but you're still moving. This is gonna hit. Put it down, lower lats. Stretch. Use your fingers. Pull up here. Bring up top of your face. Pull down. I threw this one in just so everybody get that stretch. Because we're rowing, we're pulling. With this, you get that nice big stretch. It's good to stretch after each session.
Okay.
So,
you ready?
Let's do it.
Yeah.
All right. Let's get to it.
Exclusive.
Wait, what are we doing?
180.
What
was the second one?
I started at 160, 180,
and
I think I
ended up at 200.
Some crazy shit.
Yeah. Alright, so I think I'll do it. And 6 for 200, 206.
Okay.
Pull the pin out. 180 for 8.
Okay.
Pull the pin out. 160%. They gonna hurt, I ain't gonna lie to you. it's a finisher.
Okay. Let's rock.
Yeah. First part about it is I'm standing right here.
Yeah.
So, because it's sending that pull out, it's boom.
All right, ready? Yeah, so you're going 6, 8, 10.
All right, ready? I'm
Watch that pin, watch that pin, watch that pin, watch that pin. Good shit. Any comments?
I'll try at home.
Boy, hugging the wall.
Yes.
Go, finish strong, Rob. Finish strong, Rob.
Come on, Rob, you got it.
Come on. Where you at? Look at this shit.
You're next.
Come with a lion, bro. So I'm doing 10, 10.
No, 6, 8, 10.
6, 8, 10. So this first rep, first set, we're going to do 6.
Yeah, 220.
220 for 6. 6. Yeah. And then 8 for 200, and then 10 for 1.
Come on.
Let's go.
10. Here we go, last 10.
Come on. There we go. Halfway, let's go, come on. Last one.
Come on.
All right.
That's it. Okay. Alright, gentlemen, that was it.
Mama, there go that man.
Come on. Come on.
This one hurt.
All the way down. Come on.
All right, come on. Come on.
Ooh. Got him dancing.
Man, man.
I ain't doing that.
Get it.
Eight.
You doing eight?
Five, two.
Oh,
one, two.
I thought it was 9 to 5.
No.
I thought
it
was 9 to 8. I never heard a man work 5 to 8.
I heard
9 to 5.
Thank you.
killed that shit.
Hey, that shit definitely dope.
That good shit?
This is no joke. Feels good. God, man.
That's that back attack.
You ain't running.
Back attack, man. Yeah.